could I possibly think of? Who could be more popular and better than Mick Foley? Ladies and gentlemen.
More popular?
The SmackDown Live General Manager.
That is huge. Huge. You've got to be kidding me.
The Yes Movement is back. Daniel Bryan. I can't believe it.
One of those popular superstars of all time had an incredible career cut short. Well, that career is just getting started again as a new general manager of SmackDown.
What a move by Shane McMahon.
Wow.
And remember the battles Daniel's had with Stephanie over the years, guys. He's going to want to bring Raw down. Put SmackDown at the top of the chart.
For a long time, I wasn't sure that I'd ever be able to come back and be in the ring because I loved wrestling too much. But then Shane called me, and Shane told me about his new ideas for SmackDown, about putting the superstars first instead of putting the management first, about making SmackDown Live something awesome for the WWE Universe. He told me about the battle lines being drawn between SmackDown Live and Raw, and how we had a huge fight ahead of us, and how SmackDown Live was the underdog. And then all of a sudden, I thought, I can come back.
Think that Daniel Bryan and I, I'm going to ask this one thing, can take SmackDown Live and turn it into the WWE's juggernaut? Let me ask this one guy. Do you maybe have one word for us?
Gee.
Why, yes, I do.
Gentlemen, family bickering aside, there is no doubt that Shane and Stephanie made incredible choices for their general managers tonight.